Durban time. Papa Durban. Dima Elengi Angoyo. South Africa. Kwa pita mbele kaewa. Kuangalia ma mouvement. Ziko ae. Inchi kubwa. Yeah. C'est très très bien. Je dis pas. One day. Tuwa kama inchi. Tuwa kama mainchi ingine. Na shukuru Mwenyezi Mungu. Tupatia nguvu kwa muka. Ni volontaire. Et hapa ni océan. Océan Indien. Kama naiona hivi ni océan Indien. Big ocean. And beauty. Beautiful. So Durban is nice. Kwa kwanza kupita kwanza kaewa. Angalia nini tutafanya. Very cute. So beach time. Chofe kumai kwanza. Kujunguluka ko kongarangara koma bitu gisi biko butamu siku ya mingi sana sitembea ki mambo ngambo ya beach do beach jiwa natembea kwa sababu kichanga sikie ko mbele elengi ya Afrique du Sud nenge nini zalaka ya Abele encore on a vu ça. Yende. Salagnos. L'autre côté. Sans y. Existe. Mais yende mokeli. Yabilo konyo sutozo. Likomona. Lokola. Ata. Lokola mai. Tozo mona nyoso. Eza. Sala. Ya Yemen kolo Yeshua nyoso wana kuna bana na yeba beneficia pe ya za moto zambe ya malamu azusa la malamu ipaya bato nyoso na bana diavi bazo profite pe meme si bazo yinjiri heye me bazo profite na moi moi yende a sala. Azo izo ikilere kuna bango mai yende asala izo salisa bango pe bazo sokola bazo sepela yeme kolo zambe ya malamu zambe ya bolingo ye atangisi biso kozala na bolingo pe alakisi bolingo na ye ya munene na mokili vraiment nazala na kamwa demarche nosepela nofilmela ni baimage wana jour mosusu tokozala lisusu te na mokili. Toko kende, ba oyo ba tikali, ba komona kabiso. Ba bandeko ba zalaki. Eza ba souvenir. Oyo mbele azwi mayele. Zambe pe apesi bango mayele, ba sa biloko. Pone servi biso na ndenge ya malamu. Bango ba na diable ezo servi bango na ndenge ya mabe. Bazwi ba telefone mpona basala bimporte kwa, me mpona biso eza benefisi. Mpona to, lakisa oyo eza kito. Mai unene, mai unene. Osea, na profite na muna yango fara fara. Mona kosepela, kosepela sabe modelo.
Na sumina ngai. Cosa della cosa non ti finai can zambe kita
This is the building where I was working before. This one like you sala kala yango wa tika na zume yango mwa kuke yango we yango man poro la zona like you sala kala but this is called the susute already leave. It is a beautiful place, but a lot of travel. Yeah, so I come out from the beach. Right now, I have to go home. This is a beachfront view. It is beautiful, beautiful view. As you see it, came from there. It was nice. This is a place that I saved you, my bro. This one. This is Kanazagi Kosala. Yeah, it's a nice place. Sure. So now on my way back home, so I have to go home and rest for the rest of the day. That's how you are going to be. This is a tent spot. There's a good spot there. For now, shalom be with you. Shalom to all the church. Elijah Church, which is the church of Elohim today. Everyone who wants to go to heaven have to accept, believe the Elijah message. So God already spoke to this age. Whoever wants heaven, whoever wants to see the paradise, want to eat together with Abraham in the same table, have to be submit, have to come down with the humble, accept the message that is preparing the bride for a rapture. So if you are not agree with the end time message preached, brought by William Marion Branham, you can never be saved out of the end time message. And today is not everyone who speak the message, who preach the message in the correct way. Today we have only one servant of God who got used for now, his brother Kasamba Kana. Pierre Kasamba Kana is the pastor of the message who all the world we have to listen to. So if you agree to listen to the message which are preaching in Thus Said the Lord, with the Thus Said the Lord, so you get eternal life by that. So I wish you good luck. I want all of you to enter through the kingdom of God with love. And I invite you to come to Primitive Church of Yeshua Mashiach so that we can you can get eternal life. Welcome everyone, and believe to the message. You will get baptized in the name of Adonai Yeshua Amashia for forgiveness of your sin and for your salvation. So shalom. God bless you. I am Brother Mark Idi Sekele, your brother. So I give you this message with love so that it can help you and push you up, makes you up everywhere you are, because this is the revival message that to revive the bride for a wedding. So if you are not called by this revival message, you are not a servant of God. So we must know that God came to speak to us, and now we know that the fruit that Adam and Eve hated in the garden, it was not the physical fruit, which like a mango or banana or apple, no, it was the adultery that Eve committed with the snake. So brother and sisters, whenever you are, we know also that women are not allowed to preach the word of God, or women are not allowed to have authority over men. There's no 50-50, but a man is the chief of a woman in all the ways. So we believe, and we have to put it in our heart and say amen to that.